The ART Reproductive Center's in vitro fertilization laboratory has always been ahead of the curve, so to speak, in its state-of-the-art equipment, its ability to grow embryos with the highest rates of implantation. As technology evolves, our program evolves with it. And to that end, we now have added to our air filtration system certain components that lower even further the amount of detectable contaminants that may be found in laboratory air.